Funding is restored by Senator Mary Landrieu for a next generation rocket program at Michoud. The move brings back $220 million in funding for the Space Launch System development. The program was drafted up to design a rocket delivery system that would allow people to travel from Earth to the moon and possibly to Mars. This restoration of funds will keep the project ahead of schedule and will keep nearly 700 people employed.